point one normal Kevin of four. In between we are taking x normal that is of four. Combining in last we are taking 2.5 test tube per sulfuric acid. So with between you have to take x normal FeSO4 add 2.5 test tube approximately 25 ml of H2SO4. So what will be the color change? Color change into colorless to pink. Indicator is KMnO4 self indicator. KMnO4. Earlier I taught you what is the definition of internal and external indicator. Here KMnO4 itself works as an KMnO4. So reaction from KMnO4 and FeSO4, you have to not make the net reaction, you have to do the ionic reaction. In course you are having ionic reaction. From FeSO4 you have to take the positive ion Fe plus 2. From KMnO4 you have to take MnO4 minus plus sulfuric acid, that is called H ion, means you are making acidic medium. So the final reading will come, Fe plus 2 is converting into Fe plus 3, MnO4 minus 1 goes to Mn plus 2. Afterwards I will teach you nicely how you have to balance the reaction, how you have to write the reaction. Now you can understand on the reaction you are having 2 marks and on this also you are having 2 marks. Now we are coming to the next point, that is called observation table. So you have to start on the ruled page, you have to write A, then you have to write these solutions, these 4 points, and then reaction. Now on to that blank page, you have to write the observation table. With the help of pencil and a scale, you have to make this observation table. Earlier, as you are making in 11th only, acid based hydration, like you have to write in the first column during reading. In second column you have to write pollen. In the third column reading number 1. In the next column reading number 2. In the next column reading number 3. And at last you are writing me, as earlier you are known. So now in during reading you have to make again 3 columns. Final reading, initial reading and difference. Final reading should be whole number in the pollen. Initial reading you are taking 0 ml. Burette may, in burette you are filling up to 0 ml and you are going to start from 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3 and you are taking whole numbers. That whole number reading is called the pollen reading. Then afterwards if you are getting pollen reading number 10, then you are not getting the reading at 9, so stop at 9 and you have to move between 9 and 10. So after taking pollen reading you are getting the idea where you have to stop. Here if you are getting the reading at 10, stop, and you are not getting the reading at 9. Within 9 and 10 you have to move. So again you are going to fill the burette at 0 ml. Again you fill 0 ml, then from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 5, and you will complete up to 9. After 9 you have to take in the slow points, 9.1, 9.2, 9.3, 9.4. Wherever you are getting the pink color, stop. And your reaction is end. That color is called the end point. So note down the first reading. Like that again, if you are having error, you take second reading, you take third reading, and all the readings should be within 9 and 10. So you have to follow earlier, according to the physics law, accuracy and precision, your reading should be accurate and precision rule. Follow करने के बाद 9.1, if you are getting 9.3, if you are getting 9.4, if you are getting 9.5, all the three readings. Combine all the readings, divide it by 3 and take the average reading. So according to this, you have to make the observation table. So today, I taught you only the theory portion. But tomorrow, I will show you with the apparatus, how you have to deal with the apparatus and how we will take the readings. So please students, don't write the readings. Tomorrow when we will conduct the practicals, at that time we will start with the initial 0 and we will complete up to the pollen reading. Whatever we are getting, we can get 8, we can get 12, whatever we are getting, according to the given normality, we will do the calculations. So, you are having work to make observation table. You will try burette reading, final reading, initial reading and difference. Pollen reading 1, 2, 3 and mean. In mean, you are not having any initial or your final. So, please students, you make a good observation table, you have to complete the two pages.